Hey, it's Andy with ProGuitarShop and ToneReport.com. Today we're getting a look at a selection of one control pedals in the BJF series. The BJF series is designed by none other than circuit guru Bjorn Juhl of BJFE. Bjorn's all-original designs have been coveted by collectors for years and are known as the best in class for all effect types. Bjorn has designed each and every effect in the BJF series for both guitar and bass, and these circuits join One Control's line of switchers and utility boxes. In this segment, we'll focus on 7 different pedals in the BJF series, featuring an array of amp-in-a-box, overdrive, and modulation units. Each pedal in the BJF series comes in an ultra-compact aluminum enclosure with space for a 9-volt battery, and is designed in Japan with painstaking attention to detail. The Cranberry Overdrive is an extension of the Strawberry Red Overdrive, but centered in the low gain realm. By focusing on the clean side, you could dial in a large range of overdrive that's right in the sweet spot to give your amp a much needed shove. Monger was designed as a hybrid chorus and flanger. With one turn of the complexity knob, you can adjust both the rate and depth simultaneously for watery modulation that paints your tone in 3 dimensions. Purple Plexifier gives you screaming Marshall lead tones in a micro-sized package. Just like a Plexi, the Purple Plexifier zeroes in on tight low end with pronounced treble and boosted mid-range, giving you genuine British tone that won't break your back or your wallet. Looking for a gritty rhythm drive, the Lingonberry Overdrive starts with a Strawberry Red platform, boosts the lows and increases the gain for some incendiary crunch. A handy low-cut trimmer on the side lets you rein in the lows while keeping the action nice and tight. Fluorescent Orange is designed to give you big, burly orange tones, a brand that Bjorn has quite the experience with. The sonic characteristics and giant depth are fully captured, giving you the raw preamp sound that is found on hundreds of classic rock and early metal records. ¶¶ big Fender-style cleans is the goal of the Sonic Blue Twanger, which is engineered to replicate legendary blackface tones. The side gives you a switch for rhythm and lead gain levels, while the controls provide pre- and post-volume to vary the headroom and cleanliness. Overdrive Special is a humble D-style amp in a box, which covers an incredible amount of dynamic range with good chord separation. It accurately distills the custom aspect of these legendary amps and gives you an incredibly broad palette of gain, from light crunch to full steam ahead. There's just a taste of the unique circuits you could find from Bjorn Juhl and One Control. For more information on the BJF series, check out onecontrol.com. Thanks for watching.